offering the last bit we have. Why is there still some resistance when we know you are Paramashiva? Where does that resistance come from? What is the way to handle it?
The resistance is the last dying delusion. Because you entertained delusion for quite a long time, you have given so much power to your delusion for quite a long time, the delusion tries its last attempt whether it can still possess you, it can still hold you. Delusion knows if you decide to take a jump, you are going to be blessed, showered with the trillions and zillions of times what you renounced or what you even imagined about your life. Understand, Tyaga makes you a different level being. That is too much for your delusion. So it's a crying farewell, the delusion giving for you when you decide for Tyaga. The best way to handle your delusion when it still tries to hold is ferociousness. Raise your hand and slap the delusion, if not your own face. Ferociousness is the only way to deal your delusion. Never through negotiation, bargain, strategy, your delusion is going to let you get convinced that your Tyaga is going to bring higher life to you, higher possibilities to you. Your delusion will never allow you to be convinced. No negotiation with your delusion will work. No strategy with your delusion will work. No convincing your delusion is possible. You just have to be ferocious. Ferocious, ruthless with your delusion. Be kali to your delusion. Sometimes, being kali with your delusion is the only way you will achieve Paramashiva.
Swamiji, what happens when I do Sarva Parityaga?
I manifest in you completely as Paramashiva and Parashakti. When I manifest, I live the very life I am radiating in Mahakailasa in you. You became a boon, blessing for the planet Earth. You became my vehicle. You became my vahana, you became my body, you embody me, Paramashiva. You became a great blessing for yourself and for the whole universe.
How to do Tyaga of delusion and binary logic mentality?
Arvind, listen. Ferociousness is the only way to do Tyaga of delusion and binary logic mentality. There is no other systematic, convincing way. It is just ferocious. Ferocious. Ferocious decision. That's
it. I bow down to your lotus feet. My question is on Pachai Patini Vratam. When I am doing this Vratam, can you explain how will each individual doing this Vratam be able to contribute to people's health around the planet Earth. Thank you.
When you manifest my cognition, you are me. When you manifest my will, you are me. So, your Pachai Pattini Vratam is my Pachai Pattini Vratam. Anyone is doing because I said it. You are me. What will happen when I myself do Pachai Pattini Vratam? The same will happen when you do it because of my instruction, inspiration, initiation, intention.